Patty, we are heading into the worst of the winter months in the Midwest, and this might be one of those times when folks at home need something to help cheer them up. And so today, I am with Matt Damon at Damon's Garden Company on South Emerson Avenue, and we're going to talk about the stunning array of houseplants that you folks have here.
Thank you. Thanks for coming and giving us this opportunity today.
No, this is great. So one of the things that we think is really important to mention, and your folks know this, houseplants can change literally the atmosphere of your home.
They can. Houseplants put out a lot of oxygen. Mm-hmm. Obviously, the more houseplants you have, the better. Well, we like to say they help provide clean air within mm-hmm. your house.
And you have so many varieties here. And I like to think of it as like something for everyone. So even if someone's never had a houseplant before, you and your folks can help them.
Yes, yes. And we have a lot of great people here that know their houseplants backwards and forwards. We have something for everyone, from the beginner to the lifelong houseplant collector. Mm-hmm. In fact, we have a lot of customers that we bring in special species of plants that are hard to find. And again, for the beginner, we have stuff that's easy to care for.
So let's talk about a couple of really easy plants for beginners.
Okay. I'll tell you about a couple of plants that I actually have at home. This is a rattlesnake plant. What's interesting about this is the joint between the stem and the leaf is actually manipulated by the amount of light that the plant gets. So I've actually seen this move with my own eyes, you know, during the day. The leaves will either stand up or fall down depending on the amount of light that they get. This is a ZZ plant. What's nice about these, they're very easy to maintain. They need very little light. Actually, I have one in my office which has no windows.
Oh, and it still works.
And it still works. They need very little water. I water mine about once a month, and it's actually about this size. I have a large one at home. It gets a little bit of light, not much. And again, it's nice because they don't require a lot of water either.
And so when folks come in here and they're interested in getting a plant, your folks will actually pot the plant for them if that's what they need?
Yes. We tell people if you purchase a pot and a plant, we'll pot it up for you. We actually have, especially if it's a beginner, it's their first houseplant, mm-hmm. Whoever of our staff is potting that plant up, they'll kind of give them instruction and a little, I guess, a class on
how to take care of
on how
plant.
To take care of it and, you know, what they're doing when they pot it up.
And I love the idea that you can talk to someone here and describe your environment and they can help you choose a plant that's going to be great for where you are or
yes.
what you need.
Yes, definitely. And, you know, again, there's a price point for everyone as well. So we have a wide variety of, you know, again, anything from the most expensive species to, you know, easy to care for, low priced houseplants.
Well, thanks for taking the time. This is wonderful. I always love to be in this room. It just is a happy place. And Patty, don't forget, always shop local if you can. I'm Shannon Cagle, the Weekend Gardener for Great Day TV.